Woodside, East Adelaide, and everything's calm now. But over the weekend, pure savagery.
So we spotted him out the window.
We kind of panicked.
And then he wandered through the front door.
This 5.7-kilo female koala entered the local Ampol servo, presumably with murder on its mind.
These animals are very dangerous. The claws are very, very sharp. That can be your skin.
Nobody could quite believe the brazen intruder, as it appeared to know exactly where the magnums were.
This koala, we're fairly sure, is a local. It's well known in the area.
Then things turned nasty.
Then he came through the staff door, which was open, and then he started jumping on our legs.
Did hurt a little.
Oh, yeah, OK. I don't know how to get him off, so...
Come on.
Locals say this was an attack that had been brewing.
The wildlife in the area, we've had kangaroos down the main street. Just down and around the corner is koalas.
And for them, it's no laughing matter.
It's come up maybe to get an ice cream or something, I don't know.
Anyway, after Koala Rescue picked up the offender, the lads got these cool business cards. But the whole thing's a poignant reminder. Or something, I don't know.
I just couldn't believe it. A bit bizarre.
That's not a story that you get every day.
Yeah. Thank you, Steve.
That's gold logie stuff.
Well, I'm hoping for a Walkley. Hopefully, that's more my speed. Apparently, it gets scary. The other koala was in the getaway car. So it's pretty scary stuff.
I like the serious Sam.
Do you?
Yeah.
I don't think Channel 10 do.